Okay. Training. Figure out damage with this character. Did I get anybody else's costume? Like a high taste. Right. Oops. So, that's 76 damage. Mid punch. Does she have a high launcher? Oh, that's a high launcher. Okay. So I need to actually figure that out. If I could get that launch off. All right, so 88 damage, right? That should go far. Wow. No damage. Let's see. Do 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 do. 1, 2. So I think it's just one dash. Come on, please dash. That's kind of hard to get. That's super hard to get. Yeah, don't give you no time for that one. Let me see if dashing like that works. Oops. I think that's the better option. Yeah, that's probably the best option. So upkick is probably the best one right there. Okay. So they have to take backwards. Alright, so what they took. Recovery, save sideways. So that's -8. Alright, they should be able to four throw me right there, right? Her boobies are so distracting. Alright, so it's easy to do from there, but for some reason from this throw, it's like stupid hard. Alright, so 73 damage, right? Yeah, so I'm gonna try to just go for the up kick. So, let's see. 1, 2, 3. So that last one's 75 damage. Alright, that's 76. So 6 PP is the most damage. Alright, so yep, that's the best combo to do then. 6 PP grab. 9 P kick punch. Okay. Alright, I got you. Alright, now I just gotta figure out how to do this. That's tragic. Okay, so that's the damage right there. So 93 damage versus, so okay, so that's the most damage she can get without switching sides either, so there has to be like no wall. And then if I don't get a wall, godly, that thing is so hard to do. So 85 damage. Okay, so yep, that's the best option. Alright, so that's 95 damage. Or, let's see if I could do this then. I already messed up. Yeet. No, it's 1, 2. Oh yeah, I gotta do the whole thing. Okay. So that tech right there, let me see. Alright, I just gotta take that option. Did I have to take that one too? Yeah, so if so any one of those two options, I automatically get the stomp. So I need to see what happens after I do up K and counter. So counter high. So one, two, three, four. So that's 33 frames, S plus. 33 frames. What's 33 frames from her? what's 33 frames? I don't think she has anything that's 33 frames. Yeah, I don't think she has anything that's 33 frames, so I just have to do like probably a really slow setup or something. So that's 11. That's what 13 plus 13. It's 26. Yeah, so I don't think she has anything. Maybe jab and a throw or some shit. That's 26. For 720. Yeah, I think that might work. So let's try jabbing a regular throw. I think that might work. And that'll beat his wake up throw option. So let's see. So no. 1-2 for max damage. No, messed up. Yeet. Oh, it works. That's sad. That's kind of crazy. Yo, he couldn't do anything about that throw. Wow, that's broken. Okay. That's busted. Okay, so. Yo. Rachel. 8K. So bound. 8K. Into with 5P to 5T. Yo, y'all wanna see something? You wanna see something stupid, bruh? We just came in. Thanks for watching. Look how dumb this is. So I have the computer set to counter, right? When they wake up, this is about to blow your mind. Look at this. So as soon as they wake up, they're supposed to counter punch. It doesn't register right there. They can't do anything about that. That's crazy. All right, so let me look at it one more time just to make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, can't do nothing about that. That's crazy. So I'm gonna set him to jab. Let me see if he could jab. If he could jab, it might be. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. It might register him as like putting it in, but let's see. So he set the jab. All right, yeah, so the jab will work. But any other option gets ate up by this. So if I set him to low counter, let me see what happens. All right, so if he attacks, he wins. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so. Let's see, any other standing option than attack, I'll win. And in low throw, I have to probably do just a mid punch. What's that on block? Negative 11, oh my god, negative 13. Matter of fact, it would be a good time to learn these. Negative 1, negative 8, negative 4, okay. Fuzzy that. Negative 12. Negative 10. That's plus 3. Alright. Okay. No tracking on the third option. Super negative. Alright, so you can delay the crap out of it. So the third chop you can dash. That's plus. Okay. Alright, so I'm learning her frames. Negative 6 on the elbow. Alright, plus 1 on the kick. If you have a 9 frame, you just jab her out. Oops, didn't want to do that. Yeah, 9 frame, just jab her out. You got to remember that. So most of her plus situations, you can just jab out. Unless she jabs you right back. And if she does, you have to guess between throw or that. That's plus 7. Yeah, so she has a block, or you have to block it. What else we got going on? I think that's, is that it? Yeah, so now I just need to figure out max damage for this character. Yeah. Actually, what's this one? That's negative 4. So I need to figure out if they're going to do anything. Okay. So this is pretty much solid. Well, safe pretty much. So if I were to put it on, let me see. Yeah, so they are the same. If I put it on react, neutral throw. All right, that's neutral throw, okay. So, yeah, he can't grab it. Okay, cool. Mega shirt. All right. What else is there to figure out with this character? Which is okay. Yep. Looked at that. Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot all about this move. So that's the mix-up. I need to go for this more often. This is gonna tear people up. So 3 tracking moves to the low. And you gotta do it pretty fast. What else? I think that's it. Now I just need to figure out max damage. So instead of going for, what is it, close hit like that, you gotta just end your bound moves with that. So let's see. All right, so you said automatically get up, so the jab grab will work if they're automatically getting up. But if I do jab, I'm still plus. So if I do jab with to 3P, I think I still win, because that's plus 3. That'll make, pretty much I'll win unless they do like a 9-frame jab on their wake up. So let me check. So wake up, high punch, and it's the same situation. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, okay, cool, I'll take it. So if I whiff, whiff jab into 6P or a whiff jab into regular T. So that's gonna be a good option. And if they stay on the ground, I could just down kick. And then if they're, I'm gonna be -8, but I think I'd just much rather like do down kick and just mash out something. So what else? So I'm put whiff 5P to 5T or 6P. And then how good of an option is these? Okay, so that's -5. I need to do that more often, okay. Oh, -5? What? Say what? So in this case, it would be, did I already set it up? No, I gotta do it again. So let's see. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, still works. How plus is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. That's plus 12. So plus 12 doesn't give me a follow up post knee. Yeah, so I need to stop doing this in combos and just finish it. All right, so they just have to take it. I think they just have to take it. Let me check. Yeah, he has to just take it. So got it. Whenever I do forward kick, just gotta end it with the P. And then I get an automatic mix up. Which should be another one of these. Why did she do that? One, two. 9P, yacht, yacht. Alright, so that's negative 20, so I need to figure something to do about that situation. So, wall combo. What's the ball combo? That's 90. That's okay. So, that's the wall combo then. 6PP. And then, 6PKP. What else we got? And it hits wall. That's her bound move. I messed up. I want to do kick. Alright, less damage. Can I get S? No, you can't get S. But let me see if I can do 6PP. No, that doesn't work. Can I just go straight into it? Oh, I can. Okay. Alright, so you can go straight into it. I think I just need to do 6P. Let me try 6P. I mean, 3P. No, drop down instantly. What about 6K? Alright, so you just gotta go straight into it if you want to get the wall combo. So it would be like 1, 2. I don't think I like that damage. I don't like it at all. 116? Nah, I don't like it. So. Let me see. What can we do about that? So that's one guess into death. She hits wall with that. She hits wall with that. Punch kick. So punch kick gives me that. So let's see. What can we do? So they turn around afterwards. Okay. Let's see. What can we do about this situation? So elbow does that. Kind of gives the other stun. Alright, so let's just walk behind and do 6P. So that launches. Matter of fact, I need to look at that too. Okay. Interesting. So let's see. Alright, so they gotta take that, but that's dank. I don't like that. Alright, so the other thing. What's the good option after here? So is that it? Is that what you're supposed to do? Alright, so that's 73 damage off of that. Versus... So let's see, so that's so weak. That's decent, I guess. But that's still like two guesses? Yeah, that's two guesses. Alright, get this into the guarantee stump. So that's like 60, almost 60 damage right there. Yeah, 62 guaranteed damage Or you could just go for a 3P. Yeah, so I just want to try to go for that. That setup is pretty good. Then you get a get to get away for a little bit, but I think Rachel is really good up close. Oh, she gets a whole little, okay. Oh, okay. On counter hit. That's a high, yeah. Okay, yeah, so that's pretty solid. That's a solid. That's a her quick launcher, slow launcher, but it brings her everything. Okay, 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 okay. Let's see. Actually works. That's kind of weird. All right. What else? All right. Max damage. Trying to see if I can get over there with that. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. It looks so hard to do. Crazy. Yep, that's gonna be it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Too heavy. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I got a whiff, not whiff, but wait a little second. All right, what else we got? So I know those pretty much. This damage is so crazy. Actually, wait a minute. Okay, so. Not, do you want to do 3P right there? So you want to do 9P. So 9P. Do I have a set to anything? Let's see. We'll send him to guard all. Okay, he has to just hold that. Yeah, so he has to hold the 9P. So, 9P, punch, punch, back punch. Jesus Christ! Oh, God! That's depressing. I got grabbed. Like, what?
What?
Please explain. Why does that hurt so bad? And then the sad part is, if you just counter, so she'll be like, what is it? Okay, so do it again. And she just goes into it again. And then she just finishes up with the guaranteed damage. If I could remember how to do it. Alright. Yeah, so she's pretty gross. So note to self, that is a good option. At all. Like, whenever I'm in a combo, I'm doing this. Like, period. Like, her mid-kick launcher is pretty shitty. Let me see. High counter. Max damage on mid-kick launcher. Let's try to get it. So you have to go into grab. Actually, can I get... Nope, can't even get that. You have to go into the grab. So mid-kick launcher is the weakest. Oh, that's guaranteed? For real? I don't know now. It might be alright. It just might be alright. Okay. So she's decent, but I don't know. Alright, so let me remember this. And if I finish it, that's kind of That was a little bit negative. Yeah, a little bit negative. So if you do this into the sidestep, crazy. Is this tracking? Why is this tracking? Yep, that's that cheap stuff right there. So, 1, 2, 3, sidestep, punch, punch, grab. Oh, that launches? She can't get nothing off of it though, so. I need to remember this. That's some cheap shit. Okay. So that's how she'd get against the wall. So people gotta be ready to counter. Okay. Alright, so if y'all wanna see something stupid, check this out. So after this throw, so it's much better for Rachel to go into her 8K after she does bound rather than this right here. Like, you'll get damaged, but you lose control of the whole situation. So what you're supposed to do is this right here. Whiff punch, regular throw, right? Regular throw pretty much catches all options. And it even stops the counter or like another option from coming out. Defensive option. Unless they do low counter, right? If they jab, you lose. But if they jab, what you do is this right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you'll win if it's an attack. Or you just finish this up. So let's see what else we got. All right, so damage. That is what I want to figure out now. Damage. So what does more damage after this? I feel like it has to be S moves. So that's 132. That doesn't hit. 107. Somebody, 1, 2, mid punch, okay. All right, so. Okay, I guess that's a good option. Or decent option, I should say. So, but I still don't like this. This right here seems really bad, but it's the only thing you could do. All right, so let's get max damage. Max damage. All right, so. Of course, this is a great option. All right, so that's max damage, no, or just about max damage. Oops. 1, 2. This is hot counter though, but whatever. Oh, what the, what, disconnected. Definitely training mode, but that shouldn't matter. All right, whatever. That was odd. So she has decent damage in mid screen. Let's see. Put back on high counter. So 1, 2, 3. Eat, eat, eat. No. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait a minute. That didn't do what I wanted to do. All right, let me check that just in case. Didn't want to do that. All right. And then if I want, I could go right back into the setup. So let's try that. Nope. Well, it'll work if there's no wall, but all right. Kind of see what to do. Let me see if I can get the grab. Jesus Christ. Wall. Yeah, that wall carry is kind of crazy. Okay, decent damage. All right. I figured this character out. So when 6P doesn't hit, go for the high counter throw. All right, time to mess some people up. Let's see if they know how to guess.
Rachel, ooh.
Oh yeah, what the, how do I? Fail to reset network. Do I have to like reload the game or something? That's strange. Let me reload it. Don't know what that's about. Definitely online. Come on. Give me what I want. Thank you. Oh, my back. What? I don't know what you're talking about. Just play my game, please. Oh. What the? I know I'm still streaming. So it's saying, I guess my Steam disconnected? Let me check. Yeah, so my Steam disconnected. All right, so I gotta reset Steam. Resetting Steam. Don't know why that happened. Can you just like not be there? Thank you. All right. Exit Steam. Pull Steam back up. Full Steam ahead. All right. I just want to play some games. What are you doing, Steam? What? Let me see if my internet's messed up. Yeah, I'm about to say it shouldn't be messed up. Steam is just acting weird. Okay. Don't know what that's about. Yeah, so I guess something happened with Steam. That was odd. Connect me, coach. Am I online now? The answer is yes. Remote play together. Okay, I already know that. So it might not be anybody online. If everybody went through that little Steam outage real quick. Yeah, so I guess it was just a Steam outage or some nonsense. Winter stays. Let's do like a maximum of like 3 people because I don't got patience. 1 match slot. Winner stays. Let's get it. Who can we get in here? Yeah, so everybody disconnected. Strange. So if I Rakuto, see if he's played this yet. If he's played it yet. I know he's going to try to make my life a living hell. Alright, Rokasumi. Alright, people popping back online. I'm getting booted for some odd reason. Alright. Invite Lucky. I'll invite Lacona again. Thank you. Rakuta's like, I ain't get on that goddamn game. Shinlet. No, Solus. Power plan. Video games is life. Let's get it. I think I saw Zell on here too. Alright. Let's see what's gonna happen here. Okay. Don't know what happened to Steam, but that wasn't cool. Alright, there's Lucky. And we got a random. Hey, I'm gonna put that mic in, man. I don't think you got a mic, right? Yeah, we about to be talking shit. I already know it. So I warn y'all. All right. I haven't even seen her. Hey, show me her her fatal stun. Do her fatal stun. What's her fatal stun? What's her fatal stun? Show me. Oh yeah, she already has one. I'm tripping. That's A-H plus K, right? I'm tripping. You're good. You ready? Yikes. Forgot she had one. Oh no. Yikes. It's broken. It's broken. I should have stomped. Are you mashing? Oops. Oh, okay. Interesting first match. Interesting, interesting. Just collecting some data. All right, actually, okay, he's not here. I'm about to say I had to boot him. Trying to get people in here, man. All right, so. All right. Are you mashing? Yo, this ninja getting messed up. This ninja getting messed up. Yikes. You lucky. You lucky this stage has slip stun. Yeah. All right. This is interesting. Kuma, what's going on? The damage. Oh, the damage! And he gets the guess. Yikes. I'm still alive, though. Oh, I should hit a button. Punch, punch, punch. my God. What? That's gonna hurt. It hurts. I live. Actually, I look kind of like that that match. Okay. Interesting mirror match. I wonder if I could have got... actually, no, I don't think I could have got more damage. Maybe if I did 3PPP, maybe? Might have did more damage. Oh, I didn't finish that. Still alive though. Oh, you bastard. I wanted you to go so low. Go low, man. I need to figure out something to do after that. Yeah, so I need to figure out what to do after that fatal stun. Thank you. Yeet. I think I should have. I messed up. I should have did the 4P after that grab. That was bad. So I should only go into straight into the break blow if they're against the wall. If they're mid-screen 4P. Mid-screen 4P. Mid-screen 4PP. Okay. Got it. Oops, that is not a launcher. Oh, good counter. Bad combo. Nice grab. Oh, what the fuck was that? You're fuzzy in the break blow? Okay, I feel you. Ooh, thank God. Thank God. I countered that. That was wrong. Yikes. Oh, it hurts. Oh, nice. Get online. Oh, that's plus. What the fuck is wrong with me? Why the hell did I counter right there? Ah! What the fuck is that? Yikes. Safe. Unless you're Tina. What? What? How? Fireworks. Oh, so she doesn't. Oh, okay. So that's how they made her balance. She doesn't proc the. Yikes. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? Nice throw. Oh my god. I'm trying to like free cancel and stuff. Oh! I'm trying to free cancel this game. Said, fuck you. You're doing this mid punch. Okay, note to self, press freaking block. You didn't counter shit. And I hold it. I kind of like Rachel. I'm digging her. I feel like I have to try hard, though. It's kind of weird to say. Yeah, that damage is crazy. Wow. And just like that, he's back in the game. Oh no. Nope, you don't want to do that there. So if he would have went right into the break blow, he would have won. Let me get, oh, I can't get Emery in here. It's already freaking full. I feel like I've only played Emery like once in this game. Well, online. What is that? The damage. Uh-oh, what's gonna happen here? Uh-oh. That doesn't even hurt that bad. You just walking into break blows, dog? you walking up into break blows? Oh, no. Oh, this man can't even Azula drop. Get him out of here. Yo, if you can Azula drop, you'd be dead right now. Oh, he said, I can Azula drop, but not on high counter. I crack on the pressure. Oh. Oh, that man like getting hit by that grab. Oh, no. Oh, no, wrong combo. That's safe. He said, what you trying to grab for, man? Get your weight up. Literally. Even though you're heavier than me, get your weight up. You lightweight. And you got regular throat. That's -1. Alright, we got combos for heavyweights. Alright, I see you. Oh no, that's negative. Oh no, he's dead. Oh. He's lucky. Oh no, can't be whiffing that throw like that. Okay. You ain't gonna do my ritual like that. That's all I gotta say. You ain't gonna do my Rachel like that. Alright. I'm about to send this ninja back to ninja school, dawg. Let's go. Hell nah, man. Get that shit out of here. I don't care about that. Yeah, finish that shit. Yeah. Yeah, give. Oh, you don't want to win. You don't want to break that neck. I should have countered that. Oh, you lucky. Hell nah. You just gonna keep giving me the damage? You lucky. You lucky my grab didn't work. You'd be dead. Woo! You lucky! What you doing, man? What you doing, man? What are you doing? I should have left you over there. No recovery kicks for you, sir. What you doing, man? Pause. All right, I messed up. I should have did a ground floor combo. I'm understanding. All right, Paris, man, your Hayabusa is on Acolyte level now, man. Need to level up. Oops. It hurts. I don't know why I hit grab. It hurts. Why'd I do it? That doesn't hurt. I ducked. -8. We stay alive. Yo, that shit hurt. Don't drop the soap. Ain't nobody dropping soap around no ninjas, dog. What you talking about? That shit hurt though. God damn. I'm about to hit you with these wall combos. Get ready. You're gonna be like, damn, bro. She's a heavyweight ninja. What the fuck? Why can't I be a heavyweight ninja? I weigh more than her. Oh, God. They will put you on this damn stage. All right. Lucky. You so lucky. Get killed. You so lucky. Get off that wall, man. I see. Them stupid ass options. Just sit the fuck down. You fucking around, I'm doing that shit. What you doing? Oh, God. Oh, that man said, I'm not spending no bar. Said, I ain't spending no bar on you. Your combo suck. You ho. Alright. It's time to mess you up. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, you lucky. You so fucking lucky. Get out of here. Get out of here. Drop the soap, nigga. Drop the soap. He said, I'm out. GG's, man. We gotta play some offline.
Rachel is crazy.
She's got the nuts. But I don't want to. Will it kill? Yikes.
Wee.
Yeet. Oh God. Oh man, good shit. He was like, hell nah. Doesn't work on heavies. Oh, it does. Okay. Oh, that's not plus. Yikes. Oh no, not the whip punish. Oh no. That shit hurt. That might as well be a power blow. Like, that's how much damage that move does. It might as well be a power blow. Like, Jesus. Oh no. Jesus Christ. It hurts. I don't even think I had to do that. I could have just freaking pushed her off. That was OD. Oh no. Oh no! Ah!
Wait, do that grab. I'm over here trying to figure that shit out. How you do that goddamn grab? No. No, not like this. Yo. How you do that damn grab? That works. That doesn't work. I can't combo for shit. That was plus one, and I don't know why I'm not doing anything at the plus one. Yo, I got some cheap shit to show you with Rachel. It is so dumb. So, with Rachel, instead of doing a close hit with her, what you're supposed to do is 8K, right? So you do 8K, and the mix-up is either you stomp, or you whiff punch, and you do 5T, which beats, what is it? Standing defensive options. And if they do anything other than those defensive options, you do 6P, and it beats everything else. Like, that shit is broke.
Ow!
Going down. What? Oh my god! Getting the fuck out of here. What the fuck? I looked at the chat for like a quick second. Yikes. Oh, it hurts. Oh god. Oh yeah, no problem, man. I'm gonna show you this the thing I'm talking about. It's pretty broken. That doesn't work. Oh wait a minute. Ow. My back. Yikes. I should have did another one instead of free canceling. That's the high. You don't want to do that. That doesn't work. I did it. Let me see if I can show you what I was talking about. God, I want to show you. All right, I'll wait to show you. But yeah, it's pretty broken. Rachel Army. Is he there? There he is. Why did I go so far? Nice. I see you. Switch up. Shit, so stupid. Oh god! Oh, what the fuck? That shit recover fast as fuck. It almost worked. Ooh, okay, good. It almost worked. So sidestep. I had to do two sidesteps right there. Memphis, you still here? It might be away from keyboard. Yeah, -4. Tripping. It hurts. Yikes, I thought I was actually guaranteed. Guess not. The damage. Yo, camera just said fuck you. Oh no, not like this. Not some more. Thanks for the follow. I need to stop doing that. Yikes. Okay, okay. I'm digging this Rachel life. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. I think the only character I really need to... two characters. I need to learn Mai and Honoka. I need to put the time into those characters. But everybody else, I think I got down to play against defensively. Well, maybe Mila too, but... Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh! Wow, wow, wow. Oh, good God. That was a struggle. That was the struggle bus. Okay, I see. Good shit. I definitely sidestep, but okay. Good, that was good. Ugh. How many more days of work do I have this week? Oh yeah, two more. Okay, all right. Okay. I need to react to that.
I need to react to that.
I'm about to hit something stupid. Oh, you messed up. Okay, that hurt. Ow. Oh, you didn't want to give it a mid kick? You didn't want to give it to me? He was like, nah, fuck that. That was dumb. Not the back. Keith again, that's not plus. Oh, good grab. You gotta do, I did it. Oh! So yeah, after back turn, after back H plus K, you gotta do 4P. Why do I keep letting that fly? Okay, 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 okay. Rachel is actually pretty exhilarating to use. It's like every button counts. I need to stop falling for that. Yep, not like it used to be. Oh, it hurts. Oh, what a duck. Duck like a dummy. That was bad. That was such a bad option. Keep your hands high. Need to react to that. Jesus Christ, I need to figure out a combo for that. Yeah, I need to figure out a combo for that. I think she can only get, probably just a running kick. This character is so cheap! But the good thing about her, though, is like her guesses are like pretty quick, so you gotta be fast and on it. Nice. That's crap. Oh, my face. My face. Oh, god damn. Yeah, because I didn't want to do that. The no damage. That doesn't make any sense. Why that doesn't do that much damage. My face. Okay, we ain't guessing. Yo, I feel like her break blow does way less damage. Good option. I see you. I see you. I see you out here in these streets. Okay. Good shit. You will not end my streak. Okay. I think after barrels, I'm supposed to do 4P. First time playing right after 4 years. Our throw damage is insane. Now, her throw damage is good, but not against, not with her, S. Not S, I should say break blow. Like, they severely nerfed her damage after that, like. I wonder if they did that universally, but, I don't know. Coming out the gate, Rachel's break blow damage after throw is pretty booty cheeks. So I feel like Rachel can steamroll Bass. Oh no. Let's see if it works. It does. Okay, all right, yeah, that's a better it's the only the better option if I plan on doing break blow. She doesn't go anywhere. Where you at, man? It's not suck. Not sure where this guy is. Wonder if that counts as a fatal rush. Buddy gotta go. It's like he was here 1 second and he Houdini. What the what? What? I'd say we're already in the lobby. That's weird. But he came in and was like, okay, I could probably do this. After the match went, nah, I'm good. I'm good on this shit. Alrighty. Oh god. It's Gucci Mane! I need to do kick after that. Does that hit? Oh, I can't do shit after that. Yikes, that was plus right there. I did it. Get the fuck out of here. Oh god. That's when he pulls both twirling. I tried. That's funny. See if I can get this, character down a little bit without playing like shit. That is definitely unsafe. Yikes. Oh, that man dodging my shit. That man dodging my shit. Yikes. Okay, I'll see you. Yikes. Why'd I hit a button? Oh! No! Yikes. All that work.
live. Yikes. Oh no. Yikes. All right. Try that again. Gucci, man, what are you doing here? I'm just playing. It's Gucci. I don't know, I could barely hear him. Are you? Wah. Alrighty, I need to get this character down. Damn, Gucci Man said I'm out. Oh no. I have no idea what to do after that. Oh, I'm tripping. Yikes. Oh no.
Slowly but surely, I will turn this bad phase four into something special. This terror bad phase four. Yikes. Please kill her. I'm a real phase four now. Just grab. Recovered. I don't know what to do. Well, I'm glad that worked. I was like, I don't even know what to do with Kasumi in that situation. My fraudulent phase four. I'm a fraud. Oh my god. What happened to my health bar? Okay, that's not fine. I'm fraudulent, but I'm making it work. But I'm making it work. Yikes. How does that work? Why is all this working? Alright. I'm getting better. I'm getting better. That's all that matters. The damage. Oh no, not like that. Oh no. Ooh. The damage. Alrighty. Fraudulent phase 4 coming right up again. Kuma, no! She broke that back. Thank you. Yikes. 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 Wow, 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 wow. Oh, snap. Man, this ain't going out like this. Why? 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 What? Isn't that unsafe? All right. Oops. That shit hurt. That shit hurt so bad. Junk lagging. It's like, what just happened to Hayabusa? Let me register that real quick. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. All right. Oh no. I ducked. What? I'm asking, I'm out. That's how the cookie crumbles. Alright, replicas here and Phoenix. I'll play Phoenix first. See if that's available. What this man got for me? What you got for me, man? Uh-oh, fun combo time. Oh my god. Ain't that would work. What? Damn, I fucked up my combo. Ah! Oh, thank God. I saw that side, so I was like, give me that. What the? Okay. That's another follow up. Nice. Noise, noise, noise. Yikes. That's crazy. Huh. Oh no. Oh, good counter. Good counter. Ooh, thank God he didn't sidestep. We need to call him. What? Not in the face. Almost messed that up. Jesus Christ. I don't even remember the combo. I try to react to it. I tried to react to that. Game said, nah, you gotta do. Alright, so I gotta do 6P right there. Not 6P, but 4P. 4K, P, yeah. The reach.
Wow, 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 wow. What? Why is that safe? Not supposed to be safe. Yo, that really didn't hit. Pain. Do 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 do. Oh my god, the reach on that was crazy. Yeah, the reach on that was nuts. Okay. Oh my god. I'll make sure you regret this. Thank you.
Wow, 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 wow. Yikes. Yikes. Get ready.
Okay. Alright, last one. What in the fuck are these grab ranges? One viewer in. I'm running one more. Just for you, one viewer. I was about to get off. I was just about to get off. Definitely, whatever, they're straight. That slide. All right. Get ready.
Okay. Yo, what the fuck? Wow, why does that not even touch? Well, I'm done. GG's. Alright, no new music. We already got all the costumes. Except for this one. Our costumes bought. Hair bought. I think. Yeah, I think I got everything. Let me check one more time. Everything is bought. Alright. And titles. Hold on, nothing. Nothing on stages. Still haven't really played with Helena on this one yet. Touch right earlier, but phase four. Fate Kasumi! That's funny. Alright. Okay. I did alright, I guess. Alright.